Young, a perfect 6-0 with six knockouts. Here is Thomas Driver.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the ring, fighting tonight out of the blue corner, Bruno Leonardo Remai.
Argentina steps into the ring in this middleweight division matchup. He weighed in at 155 and a half pounds.
And now let's welcome to the ring his opponent, fighting tonight out of the ring corner, Ryan Young.
Tibor, what can you say about this guy? A perfect 6-0. He's got six knockouts. He stands 6 foot tall.
Ryan Young, I like him. I've met him a couple of times in the gym. Seen him work, haven't worked with him, but seen him work, and he works hard. A good all-around fighter, I'd say.
Absolutely, and he's a guy that really doesn't have a reverse gear, Michelle. This guy likes to go forward, and he respects power of the other guys, but he always seems to know that his talents will prevail.
Yeah, and his power, I guess, will prevail. You have six knockouts in six fights, and, you know, with Romai, he's got eight victories and eight knockouts as well.
Yeah, Romai comes from Buenos Aires, Argentina, 5'10", so he only gives up a couple of inches to Ryan Young. Ryan's one of those soft-spoken guys as well when you meet him on the side. Outside the ring, he's very soft-spoken and, you know,
he's a gentleman.
Yeah, he sure is. But he's a mean guy in the ring.
Hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for six rounds in the middleweight division, brought to you by United Boxing Promotions. Our three judges are John Wiley, Harry Davis, and Kelly Zolniercheck. Our referee in charge, the third man in the ring, will be Donovan Boucher. Introducing to you first, fighting tonight out of the blue corner. He's wearing red and black and weighed in at 155 and a half pounds. His professional record consists of 8 wins, 3 defeats, with all 8 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros de Buenos Aires, Argentina, presentando Bruno Leonardo Romain. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He's wearing black with silver and weighed in at 155 and 3/4 pounds. Hailing from Oakville, Ontario, he is undefeated with 6 wins. All 6 wins come by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Ryan Young.
Gentlemen, I gave you a pre-fight instruction in the changing room. I want both of you to listen to my comment at all time. Most importantly, protect yourself at all times. Good luck to both of you.
Thank you.
There you go. Look at the knockout percentage. 100% for Ryan Young. A 73% knockout ratio for Bruno Leonardo Romai. One thing we found out about watching Ryan Young, and we've seen everything from his first fight now to his seventh fight, Tibor, he's not a guy that will feel a guy out in the first round. He likes to come right after them.
Yeah, he's confident in himself. And, you know, that's an important quality to have in this sport.
Wild left hand. Facing a southpaw, Michelle, that's got to be a little bit difficult.
Yeah, and I mean, you're expecting the opposite, right? All the time. Most orthodox fighters move to the right to get away from the power of another orthodox fighter, right? But now you're going right into a southpaw's power and the power left.
Jeremiah got the glove up twice to block that overhand right of Ryan Young.